focus. There we go. Okay. Hey guys. This is a video of package. It's upside down. But yeah, it's a package from Candy Zombie. So excited. Which, if I'm correct, Stephanie Lamb. So. Sorry if I shouldn't have said your last name, but yeah. Sorry if I'm talking a little too loud. Got my music. I wanted to blast this song. It's such an awesome song. I love it. Darren Styles, Disco Lights, the plus celebration. Oh yeah. Sorry. About my cleavage, I'm trying to record this on both my cameras because the other time it wasn't working. So I'm recording it on my phone as well. So that I can get it for sure. What the fuck? It's not what I want. I'm sorry. Hold on 1 second. This is really fucking retarded. Come on. Okay. Camcorder. Alright, we're in business now. Sorry, guys. Alright, but yeah. To the other camera, I have a package from Candy Zombie. And it's very cute. I love how you decorated it and stuff. And I especially like the little face right there. It's funny. And that's so cute too. I love all the kitty kitties. It's super cute. Alright. Open this bad boy. I open it like it's Christmas time. Christmas present. I open it very slow. Because I like to appreciate things and make sure I don't rip it or anything. But I am keeping all the packages that it comes in too. Or it comes in. Because so I know who is whose. Because I'm not at a... It's not raves. So it's completely different. Alright, I'm going to cut this part. Or maybe not, I'll just do this. So I guess I just don't want to damage it. I see something green! Ah, come on. Okay, alright. Get it all open now. So this is the first time seeing it. Oh my god! Stuff. I'm old school, dude. I love all old school. I know all the old school. Like back to Fraggle Rock and stuff. You guys probably don't even know what Fraggle Rock is. And you should know what it is because it is the best freaking kid show ever. Like seriously, you need to check it out. Fraggle Rock. It's by Jim Henson and it's a bunch of Muppets. Like just the way... Like, all the Muppets are all the people, like, actually, like, under them and doing it. Like, it was amazing, like, just watching it, how it was made and stuff. And, like, what it's about is teaching kids about peace, love, sharing. It's just all those, and like, it's amazing. Check it out. Like, seriously. Okay. Says, thanks so much for trading with me. Your candy has always inspired me. It means a lot to me that you were so awesome to trade with me. I hope you like everything. Stephanie, I don't like everything. I absolutely love everything. It's like, yeah, it's amazing. Like, this letter, and I guess that it could be turned into maybe it was a different video that I saw that could be turned into a cup, but whatever. It's still fucking awesome. It's like the first huge ass freaking ladder that I own now. And it's amazing. It's awesome. Yeah! Woo! It's so awesome. Spin around, baby. Woo! That's why I love candy, because it's so fun, man. It's so colorful. I love it. Well, I guess you can, yeah. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, I didn't see this! That is so awesome! Oh my god. It's a smiley face. Smiley face. And it says smile. It's so awesome. It's pink and, I mean not pink, it's purple. Excuse me. It's purple and yellow. It's so cute. Oh my god. I love it. Like, I used to hate smiley faces because my best friend that I grew up with, her mom is absolutely apeshit about smiley faces. And I just like, what is so great about them? This was when I was in emo, dark stage. I was like, what's so great about them? Like, why collect them? Like, I don't get it. And then now that I'm this old, I totally fucking fully get it. They're just so awesome. And she made me a 3D star. So awesome. This is my first 3D, well, yeah. First 3D star that I have now. So awesome. Because now I can start doing my idea that I had with the 3D stars. So I wanted so many, because when I'm like somewhat halfway there to a lot of them, I'm going to, I'll make a video and I'll show you what my idea was. So, yeah. Pretty star. See? This one is. Yeah, that's a cat toy. My two cats are looking over here, Luna.
The same ball? We had the same ball too, huh?
She's all tripping out on it. She's like, what the fuck? It is orange and blue. So cool. Oh, another one! Awesome! And another 3D star. Ooh. Oh, so I have a disco ball in it. You know, I have disco balls. I should try to do that. I'm gonna one day attempt to make a 3D star. Because I do have one. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. I have one that's for trade too. That is so awesome. Oh, it says epic smiling. It's got stars. I love it, love it, I love it. Smiley face. Sorry if it's blurry on that camera. That really sucks on my freaking phone camera. Yay! friend gave to me at my birthday rave. But he covered this part up with a smiley face, which is cool, like, you know? But I'm really glad this wasn't covered up, because I can see now. I can look. Oh, it's so pretty. And I, like, normally don't really collect anything of Hello Kitty. Like, I'm not really that obsessed or don't, I could care less about Hello Kitty. But when I find something that's cute of Hello Kitty, like, I don't really care if it's Hello Kitty. It was like, dude, that's so cool. I like it. It's cute. But yeah. Oh, and my bows. My hair clip bows. So awesome. My color and Soupy's color. That's why I always like to mix these up or put them together. Because that's just like what I just said. It represents me and Soupy. And the cat hair, or my hair, it's not cat hair. So awesome. You just burn a hole through this head. It's what I would have done too. It's so awesome. I love Toy Story. Come here, tiger. Black and orange. So awesome. Cause I, it's like, it reminds me of my flowers that I have on my lamp. Oh, I'm totally gonna add this to it. Yes. Oh, it says epic smiley. It is green, purple, yellow. The flowers! Sorry, I'm just really excited. And I got the dinosaur from Toy Story. And it's green and white. Yay! He is so cute in the movie. And then they get the big doggy with the nose. I love the big doggy. I have one just like this. Well, not just like, well, that's got the big nose and stuff, but his he's black. It's really awesome. I'm gonna actually, I don't know if he still has this thing on the back of it, but if he does, I'm totally gonna make him into a candy. And then they'd be best friends! Yeah! Oh, these beads look familiar. I used to have these beads. That's awesome. Oh. Are these erasers? Oh, that is so cool. Excuse me. It says flower power. And it's got a blue eraser flower and then a pink eraser flower. And then it's got all flowers here. I used to have these. And these ones, but not in those colors, which I like those colors better. They were in pink. I didn't like those. At least I have these ones, but they're really, really tiny. Very, very tiny. So awesome. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Oh, yeah. Hollow Lovers didn't give me one of these, but that's okay. That's awesome. Yay! State Candy Tray, North Carolina. Yay. The first one. Yay! I love it. That's awesome. Even though I'm not from North Carolina, but I'm gonna wear it to my last party. Cause like I said, with everybody's candy that I'm gonna get before November. Before November's party, I should say. All the candy that I get, I'm gonna wear to my last party. So hopefully I'll have sleeves of YouTube trade candy. Cause I'm gonna be wearing it all. This is so awesome. I freaking love them. Yay, now I can start with my two stars. I am so gonna wear these to my last party too. I know you don't really put it there, but okay. Yeah. Aussie candy that I got. So amazing. I love it. Love it, love it. Rah, rah. I love it so much, Stephanie. Thank you so, so, so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Where's the button?